Hello, Cynthia Harvey from New York. Tomas, I want to wish you a very happy birthday and congratulate you on all of your dancing contributions, from your ballet dancing itself to your directorship of the Estonian National Ballet. It's been a pleasure to know you and to see your successes, and I wish you many, many more. Well done. Congratulations.
Happy, happy birthday, Tomas. I'm sure you're going to have a wonderful evening and lots of friends and memories. I've got a wonderful memory of you being a supremely beautiful classical dancer and a supremely funny, lovely person. And it's always a pleasure to see you when you come to England. Come back soon and have a wonderful evening.
This is Tomas, and he goes that way, and you lift him up, and he goes right there. You put it.
Tomas is very cheap. Look, Tomas is very cheap.
How much is it?
They can have me for £6,500.
Yeah.
But this is beautiful pose. Actually, I made a piece. My choreographer, remember this?
Yeah.
For my mother.
I
used this pose.
Thank you.
to be a really great dancer, you have to have a sense of line. Beyond that, you have to have the most amazing feeling for acting. You have got to be the greatest actor that ever was. To get the combination of a dancer that's got a line, a presence, and can act, you have the most astounding thing that can happen. It's what people go to the theatre and stand for days to get tickets and this and that, just for one particular artist. And there are very few one meets in a lifetime. I was lucky enough to meet Thomas Adu, who I love very dearly, who has the combination, all these combinations, which are so rare.
Was marked by the aristocracy of his means. I mean, he was in every sense the danseur noble, in that he understood what classical dancing was about, which is about purity, clarity, truth to the language, and a very refined sense of drama. He was incapable of anything vulgar. He was incapable, I think, of excess. He was a very rare and very beautiful, in the purest sense of the word, and very satisfying artist, and I enjoyed every step I ever saw him take on stage.
I wish you a very happy birthday. I wish you the best in the world, to be happy, to enjoy life, and be as passionate as you always were dancing, just living. Big kisses.